Assalamu alaikum. So did my husband force me to wear the veil? Nope. How about my uncle? Nope. How about my brother, my dad, or any member in my family? Nope. No one forced me. I choose to wear this veil. In fact, I'm the only one in my family who wears the veil, and it's been 8 years. So yeah, it's my choice, my right. Nobody forces me. I hope this helped. Assalamu alaikum.